हॅलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ लेक्चरर अदिती अनिल कुशारे, मास्टर ऑफ फार्मसी इन क्वालिटी अश्युरन्स टेक्निक्स. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स फ्रॉम फार्मास्युटिक्स टू. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सेमी सॉलिड डोसेज फॉर्म्स. इन दॅट द सेमी सॉलिड डोसेज फॉर्म्स आर मेनली मीन फॉर एक्सटर्नल ॲप्लिकेशन. फॉर एन एक्झाम्पल, ऑइंटमेंट, क्रीम्स, जेलीज, पेस्ट्स, पोल्टिसेस, ETC. इन दॅट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द ऑइंटमेंट्स. सो ऑइंटमेंट्स, these are the semi solid preparations meant for external application to the skin or mucous membrane. They usually contain a medicament or medicaments dissolved, suspended or emulsified in an ointment base. Ointment bases, it is that substance or the part of an ointment which serves as a carrier or vehicle for the medicament. While selecting a suitable ointment base, the factors such as the action desired, nature of the medicament to be incorporated and the stability of ointment are to be considered. So we will discuss about the classification of ointment in detail. There are total two classes: therapeutic properties based on penetration and second class which is based on therapeutic uses. So therapeutic properties based on penetration get classified into three types, that is epidermic ointments, endodermic ointments, diadermic ointments. According to the layer of skin, all these three types of ointments are get classified. Therapeutic uses, in that first antibiotic ointments, antifungal ointments, anti-inflammatory ointments, antipruritic ointments, astringent ointments, anti-eczematous ointments, keratolytic ointment, counter irritant ointments, for dandruff treatments, for psoriasis, then parasiticide ointments and protectant ointments. Next we will discuss about the classification of ointment bases. There are total four main classes, in that oleaginous base, then absorption base, emulsion base and water soluble base. In oleaginous base, first type is a petrolatum, that is a soft paraffin which is having melting point of 38 degree Celsius to 56 degree Celsius. Second one, hard paraffin, and third, liquid paraffin. Absorption bases again get classified into two types, that is non-emulsified bases, and second one, water in oil emulsion, that is WYO emulsion, in which water is the internal phase while oil acts as the external phase. In non-emulsified bases, it is again of the four types, that is, for an example, wool fat, wool alcohol, hydrous wool fat, beeswax. Then emulsion bases is of two types. O by W means oil in water emulsion, in which oil acts as an internal phase while water acts as an external phase. And second one, that is W by O emulsion, in which water acts as an internal phase while oil acts as an external phase. Water soluble bases, carbovaxes. Then factors which govern the selection of an ideal base for ointments are, there are total two factors, that are dermatological factors and pharmaceutical factors. In dermatological factor, there are again they are of seven types, that is absorption and penetration first factor, second one, that is effect on skin function, then miscibility with skin secretions and serum, then compatibility with the skin secretions, freedom from irritant effect, emollient properties, ease of application and removal. Second, that is pharmaceutical factor, in that it is having the four points, that are stability, solvent properties, emulsifying properties and consistency. Then preparation of ointment, in that there are four methods, that is trituration method, fusion method, chemical reaction method and fourth one, emulsification method. Let's discuss about the additives used in ointment, that are preservatives, methyl paraben or propyl paraben, humectants, that are glycerin, propylene glycol or sorbitol, antioxidants which are used to prevent the oxidative decomposition, chelating agent is used to prevent the catalyzing oxidative degradation of the trace elements. So we know the example of antioxidants, that are BHA, butylated hydroxyanisole or butylated hydroxytoluene, BHT. Then in case of chelating agent, that is the best example is EDTA, means ethylene diamine tetraacetic acid, which is the best example of chelating agent that is also known as the sequestering agent. Recommended containers, the semi-solid preparations are dispensed in the glass or the plastic jars having screw caps with the impermeable liner. They should be stored in the well-closed container so as to prevent the loss of volatile constituents. They can also be supplied in the plastic or the metallic collapsible tubes. Then special labeling instructions in that store in a cool place for ointment containing low melting point ingredients, and second one, that is for external use only. In next session we will see in detail about the experiments. So experiment number 54, title of this experiment is to prepare and submit the simple ointment IP, that is according to Indian Pharmacopoeia, 10 gram. Proposition 1, simple ointment without medicament can be used as a emollient oily type of bases, provide more penetration. To increase the consistency, the hard paraffin is included in the formula. Learning objectives are to understand the type of ointment and to understand the use of additives in ointment formulation. Apparatus required are beaker, measuring cylinder, evaporating dish, etc. Factor calculated as quantity required upon quantity given is equal to 10 upon 1000, that is equal to 0.01. So next we have, this is a prescription which is denoted by RX, wool fat 50 gram, cetosteryl alcohol 50 gram, hard paraffin 50 gram, yellow or white soft paraffin 850 gram. So we have this formula table, that is type means the use, role or category of ingredient, translation means the name of ingredient, quantity given in the imperial system is not given as we have no terms given in the Latin terminology, we have directly given in the metric system for preparing 1000 gram and quantity taken in metric system to prepare up to 10 gram. So first of all, wool fat used as a moisturizer. Quantity given is 50 grams, so taken quantity calculated with the help of factor, that is 0.5 gram. Cetosteryl alcohol used as emulsifier, quantity given is 50 grams, so taken quantity should be 0.5 gram. Hard paraffin used to increase the consistency, quantity given is a 50 grams, so taken quantity should be 0.5 gram. Again, yellow or white soft paraffin used to treat the eczema, that is the eczema means the inflammation or swelling, edema, and pain reliever. Quantity given is 850 gram, taken quantity should be 8.5 gram. Direction to be used as directed by physician.
This lanolin, which is a previously wet, then this is a cetosteryl alcohol, hard paraffin, and this is yellow soft paraffin. So now we are going to transfer all these ingredients into this evaporating dish and then we will proceed for next heating part. Now, after transferring all these ingredients into this evaporating dish, I am proceeding for heating it. So after heating, all these ingredients will get melt, and after melting we will transfer we will proceed for next part.
Start.
So now after cooling, we are going to transfer this ointment into this container and then we will proceed for next labeling part.
So now we will move towards labeling part. So ointment 10 gram for ABC means name of patient, register number, that is XYZ, which is number given in the register, dispensed by PQM means name of pharmacist, date is September 2020, this is the manufacturing date, store in pool and that place, this is the storage condition, for external use only, to be used as directed by physician, manufactured by Elegant Farms in Nasik. Result, the 10 gram of white mouth bottle for inspection with special instruction on label as